All right. What's up, TikTok? What's up, what's up? What's up? Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday, y'all. I got the closing shift tonight, so I was like, let me see if I could stream something really quick. Nothing too crazy. See if we could start something. I figured, I owe this to, like, a big part of my audience. I grew a lot playing The Walking Dead series, so I feel like we have to play this for them. And I'm excited to play because I've never played it. So I was like, you know what? Let's start streaming this. Let's start playing. Because someone mentioned it the other day, and I was like, yo, facts. I gotta start playing it. So we're gonna do it. It's on cloud gaming. I was like, let me take advantage of it while I can. But yeah, and I'm uploading. I know I'm really bad. I was really bad with the Walking Dead series. I mean, I'm really bad at uploading on YouTube in general. But I'm finally, like, up to date. If you missed the Last of Us finale, click the link in my bio. Or actually the YouTube symbol, and it'll take you straight to my YouTube. It's uploaded on there, don't worry. Yeah, I'm uploading season 4, of The Walking Dead right now. So if anyone missed out on that amazing gameplay, like, go check it out. Those were the beginning of it all. Like, seriously. Alright, so we're just gonna jump right into it. I've never played this. Yeah, but I'm not, you know what? I don't really promote it. And maybe it's because I'm just so bad at uploading that I don't promote it, because I don't want to disappoint anyone.
So many people that
I'm trying to get better at it, you know? Trying to get better. Alright, this is some intense shit. Alright, how many of you have watched the show? I actually think Michonne's a badass.
So many. I can hardly remember them all.
But, yeah. So, we finished The Last of Us. We'll be playing Detroit Become Human next, and we're also gonna continue the Life of Strange series, which I'm excited.
I can never forget.
I'm also gonna be streaming a lot more to Twitch as well. We're gonna be... Oop. Okay, the thing with cloud gaming is, like, it always gives me these screen tears, and I hate it. I'm gonna be streaming a lot of,
I thought I was done with that.
Games on Twitch as well. I'm getting back to Twitch, so I gotta Twitch too. What? Season 5? No way.
They're not done with me.
No way. I would love that. So, how's everybody's day been so far? I would love a Season 5. Yo, Season 4 was great, but a Season 5 would be so awesome. Did you, were you able to beat the game? I think some people are now just playing it, and that was my first time playing it as well. Like, not too long ago, so... But I know some people played it when it first came out, and that's, like, really awesome. Like, they followed up with the series. I watched PewDiePie play, like, the first season. And it was so, so great. I love PewDiePie. He's, like, a... Man, he was, like, the gamer to watch, man. I watched him all the time. The Telltale games, like the Batman one, for sure. I gotta try that one out too. I love Batman. So, like, we... And I love this company. Like, they need great ass. Well, I don't know. Some people say that this game's not as good, but we'll see. I don't know, you know? Damn, yo. Alright, so we're going back and forth. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, yo. I pressed A instead. Oh, damn. Yo, I'm thinking about PlayStation. Okay, exit, okay. Oh, it made us go all the way back here. I'm thinking about PlayStation controls. Okay, A, yep, A, there. Yeah, we're not playing on PlayStation. We're playing on Xbox. Ooh, fuck! TikTok, this is fake. Can't tell. Alright, we got it. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Oh, that's what I'm saying, yo. She's badass, but she's been through a lot. You know, her character. Damn. Like, blowing the fuck out of her. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, bro. What the fuck, bro? Do you see what's happening, bro? She's like, bro, she's cheating them up. She's so badass. She's so badass. She's so badass. Damn. Oh, fuck. She don't play around, y'all. Oh my god, bro. I would have loved to see, like, her and me together, bro. Like, I feel like they would be a crazy-ass duo. They'd be taking them walkers out. I'm so sad. Would y'all... I think it would be so cool to see, an alternate ending if, like, Lee wasn't forced to die, you know? I know, she's... Yo, that's what I'm saying, Michonne's... She's badass, yo. Survives like during the apocalypse and all this, all of them have PTSD. Literally all, so everyone's traumatized, bro. Like, and it's because they have to go through these tough ass shit. Like, it's crazy, man. Cause just thinking about The Last of Us 2, like, bro, every single one of them, bro. I don't know, it's just crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Some days I envy the dead.
Girl, what you mean? Don't do it. We're not gonna do it. Mm-mm. You're okay, girly. I wanna know who the fuck said pull the trigger. I wanna know who said that. Somebody said that in the chat. No! We're not going out that way. No, Michonne's too badass. Alright, I think that guy would have stopped her anyways. But, happy Tuesday, y'all. Let me know if any sound of audio sounds weird. Oh, man. So far, so good. Y'all see how badass she is, y'all? I got some Sour Patch Kids. The strawberry ones, they're so good. Purple. I love purple. It's my favorite. My favorite color. What about yours? Alright, let's do this. Blue's nice too. Damn.
Can't sleep anyway.
And they all Chief, have survivor's guilt.
Over. Vanessa. You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Show. What are you doing out?
All right, so his name is
Pete. Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having are we on a go? You holding up okay? I'll worry about you.
You're not getting better. To read. We don't
I
know.
Honestly, don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Walk! Get down here, Michelle's taking your shift.
I don't know.
I still haven't heard from Rashid.
Also, don't forget, like silence is a valid option. So,
we trade every time
if I don't feel like saying nothing, we're not going to say nothing. Because, you know, there'd be some crazy gone. Ass choices.
It just doesn't make sense.
And sometimes silence is
your
the
boat
best.
Is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa.
Let's be optimistic.
Rashid, come in.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right.
Let's be optimistic.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you? Damn it. Lost her.
Nah. We didn't hear nothing.
Hey. Michonne?
Where's Clem?
Again with the short wave?
I don't think she's in this one.
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
But somebody said there's rumors
they
about
left.
A season
it was
5
probably
of Clem.
For good
oh
reason.
My gosh, I would love to see
then I
want to
know
that.
Why. Hello?
And with AJ
Hello?
Being
Can
older
you hear me?
Now? That would
Hello?
Be pretty sick. Oh, we heard him. We heard something.
You heard it that time, right?
Yep, we did.
She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
No, we heard...
But it's
well,
someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal.
Look, yeah, we did hear it that
if
time.
We don't start caring about the people that are out there. We're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right.
All right, let's help
so
her.
So let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
Let's do it. Yeah, because...
You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth
oh,
helping.
So we're going on a mission?
Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Use the radio dial switch to tune in the signal. I'll turn the radio off. But we kind of hear something. Okay. We did it. Okay, we did it. I have no idea. Are you in danger?
Hello?
Who am I talking to?
Who?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
Barely, though.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing? Oh,
shit!
What the fuck?
Oh,
shit.
Bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What did we hit?
Hell if I know!
Oh, what happened to the graphics, bro? Thing. Berto! Up.
Hold the wheel steady! Take them yourself!
So bad! I guess because it's like nighttime.
Get down!
Oh, damn!
Are you alright? Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Yeah, what was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's wait, not wait, paranoia wait, wait, wait. If you're right. We're stuck out here.
All right, calm down, calm
you
down.
All need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
Exactly.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Oh, nice. So, you just finished season one?
What That's exactly what's up. Did
you
say?
Like it? How'd you feel about it?
She
know.
Sounded young and scared. I doubt she's a threat.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
I don't know. I don't. Damn, maybe
see
we
if we're
shouldn't
close
have.
To anything. I mean, I need to know what our
options are. Because I don't
know
if it was a kid. Like, we barely heard shit.
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Uh-oh, I don't know how that's going to affect... Oh, shit, they're going to be mad if it's a threat.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Let's use our binoculars. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What's over there? Okay, nothing. I can't see anything.
Not much to see out there.
Alright, let's use our flashlight. What the freak? There's like nothing? Okay. Alright, what is this? What game?
Hey,
The Walking
Michonne,
Dead.
We can use a hand here.
The Michonne. Oh, let's help.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of his sails.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab
you're
it.
Saying
you're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this.
That's true. Everybody does want boats out, during the apocalypse.
Thanks. We can think of it.
Alright. What do we got here? What is this? A plant? Okay.
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
How can I run? Can I run?
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Alright, what do we got here? Do we got any weapons? And, can you... Alright, he's not gonna get out the way. Okay, what can we use here? Okay, let's look over the ledge.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
Alright, so let's use the flashlight. What game is this? The Walking Dead Michonne miniseries is what we're playing.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Name it.
Shit, what is it?
Hope no one's still on that boat.
It's a boat? We're stuck on a boat?
I don't want to die like that.
Like we crashed into another boat?
Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
Yeah, I understand.
I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Okay, Okay, I found out what we're stuck on. Now what's next? Excuse me.
Pete.
I've got
Let's fix this mess.
To sneeze. Oh, man. Okay, what did he say? I wasn't even paying attention.
Never had a tiller break like this. Pretty sure it's not under warranty anymore.
All right, I don't understand. Okay. Where am I supposed to look? Am I supposed to talk to Berto?
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
All right, let's look over here. That's where we can look. Okay. Do we see something? Use binoculars. Yep, let's use them. Alright. What do we see? Right here.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts.
Yeah, maybe food. We need some food, yo. We're running low on rice.
Maybe.
And, like, our plants aren't growing any food, so. Alright, let's go. I'm down. Alright, I'm ready to go.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
Yeah, well, we found it.
Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Yeah, we're playing The Walking
Tiller
Dead.
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, which console we're playing on Xbox today?
Just tell me what you need.
Because it's free on Game Pass.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew.
Oh, all right, let's go.
Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
I feel like shit's about to go down now.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting
really?
For you.
Really? Okay, see?
You wish.
Some people said, some people said that they hated it.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys, I was like, listen,
you three,
I'm still going to play it.
Catch the boat, pull out of here, lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
I'm interested.
Don't go anywhere.
And see what it is.
Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
All right, the what kind of snacks y'all got today? I got some Sour Patch Kids. Nice. All right. And I like Michonne. I feel like she's such a badass.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave.
Exactly. Facts.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going.
She's so real. A banana? That's fire.
Ready?
I love bananas. But happy Tuesday, y'all. I hope y'all Tuesday was really good.
Sure is quiet out here, huh?
Completed chapter 2 of episode 1.
All right, let's sound.
Oh, shit.
Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
I don't know. Something's not right.
Yeah, there's some weird stuff
optimist.
Going on.
You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. It's bigger than you should. Because I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest.
He's not wrong.
The man's not wrong.
Hey, now. Damn.
Nah, he took it off.
I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
Nah, I didn't want him to take it off.
I'm sure you have your reasons. Mm. This makes it hard to get to know people.
Yeah.
Brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone.
So has anybody seen the show, yo?
But...
I hear she's getting a spinoff for Rick.
Haven't got sick of me yet.
Oh, we're not going to say nothing again.
I'm glad you're here anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do.
Oh, shit.
You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself.
Okay, being on the boat helps.
I don't
want to
make you talk about it.
I wasn't going to do it.
I wasn't going to do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that.
Mm. He's cool peoples.
You know, before this, I was just on my own.
The show?
Convinced myself.
Yeah,
I
stopped
but
after
a while, I just...
After Glenn died. Alright, let's do this. She's so badass with this shit, yo. This is like her... Her specialty. Damn, see what I'm talking about? Like, what did he do? He didn't do nothing. He don't got no weapon. He came weaponless. Oh, he got a knife. Oh, shit! Holy shit! Oh, shit! Yo, I don't know if he survived, yo. I, like, kind of doubt it, but it would be cool if he did. I don't know. Oh, shit. I talked shit. I died. Yeah, I think that's where I stopped that, or Carol. Yeah, I don't know what happened to Carol. I think that stopped, like, she was like, bro, she became, like, badass. I loved her and Daryl, though. Daryl and Carol. Such a good duo. Oh, there he is! Is he bit?
Grab my hand. Hurry up!
Yeah, we're going. If you're bit, you need to tell me right now.
It was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work.
Yeah, we
that's
did.
Twice you saved my life.
That's what I was saying earlier. Glenn's killer, Ned? Negan? I stopped watching after Glenn died. I think I got to the part where, like, I found out, like Maggie was pregnant.
Might
and
be
then
someone who can tell us
that's
where everyone
I stopped,
went.
I think.
There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
They're probably dead, maybe. If crows, don't crows mean, like, death?
Well, unless we can
wait
find
a second,
another
what
boat,
happened? I.
Looks like we're stuck here.
Did she say it?
Looks abandoned.
We'll get creative.
Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
The ladder or the window. What should we do? Let's do ladder.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds.
Maybe we should have examined it first. Oh, shit.
Don't fall.
Thanks.
What game is this? The Walking Dead. The Michonne miniseries. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, are you serious? Maybe we should have entered through the window.
Pete, hurry!
Oh, fuck. I got you. We got him. Dead in the water, we unlocked an achievement. Chapter 3 of episode 1.
Seems like this place
was two seasons after Glenn. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Some people said the show went downhill after that.
We should look around.
And then some people said Rick kind of turned into like Shane. I don't really know what happened, but I started rewatching it. I think I'm at the part Herschel's about to die. But yeah, I started watching it, like, at my own pace, you know? I'm not, like, binge-watching it or nothing, but I did start to watch it again.
Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
If what? Machete, maybe?
Blades too thin. You just break.
All right, what's in here? Open.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
You haven't finished the last season yet? I don't know, maybe we'll need the piece of metal. I don't know, what do y'all think? It was hard to watch after Glenn.
Maybe we'll find something
so
down
brutal
there.
We'll have to go through the cafe.
I mean, it's just, I think for me, I just stopped watching it just because, like, I felt like it became so repetitive, but I don't know. I think they were just telling, you know, the story as it is, but I just felt like we were always, it was just the same thing over and over again. We're running into bad guys, surviving, which it makes sense, because, you know, that's probably what it is like. But, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't think they're going to kill Joel in the second season of The Last of Us in the TV show, because I feel like people would stop watching. Like, I know some people already almost wanted to stop watching when he almost died in the first season, so. It's crazy. Okay, yeah. What can we see in here? What's in here? There's nothing in here.
I can't really see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No.
This is Michonne's own game, yeah.
Which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side.
Yeah, go ahead, Pete.
Go right ahead.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready for this.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Almost got it. Just...
He's fucking around. I knew it.
Wow. You should see your face. You really thought something had me.
hilarious, Pete.
Yeah, I got you going for a moment.
It'd be funnier if I chopped your arm off. Maybe brained you just to be safe.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Need some help, Pete.
But how would they expand on second season, dude? The Last of Us? Oh, man, I have no idea. I don't know, I feel like they would do season 3, would be based off the season 2 gameplay. And I feel like season 2 is gonna be like in the time in between season. I mean, part 1 and part 2. Also, in part 2, you find like notes and stuff that happen. In between that time frame, like other people's stories and stuff. So I think it would be cool to introduce, like, kind of like the notes. I'm such a like video game nerd. Like, I think that would be so cool. But I don't know. There's just so much in game in part two. Like, I could see how people think maybe they would split that into two seasons or something. But either way. I'm excited for season 2, whether they stick true to the game or they explore a bit more.
They don't look like
workers. But, yeah, I'm just excited.
Wonder what happened to them.
Some fucked up shit here. Alright, this person's dead. Alright, so he was zip-tied.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back.
A bullet wound?
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus.
Oh, shit. Alright, somebody either is here or was here.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
I have to stay here. I'll be back soon.
Holly, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. They left this behind.
Damn.
Michonne.
That was a trigger for her.
You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had.
That would be cool.
Haven't seen it in a while.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
We're good. We're Gucci. We're good. All right.
All right.
We can't talk about this right now. We're on a mission. Oh, shit. Or maybe we do need to talk about it. Oh my gosh, yeah. I don't know. She's getting triggered a lot with her PTSD.
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope.
But yeah, it would
alive.
Be cool. I don't know. That's what I was just thinking. Maybe that's just my theory, you know? Okay. Something's down there. One of them's not dead? Which one? Oh, shit.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Holy shit, yeah. Alright, we need to look for clues and stuff. Okay, something here is pointing up, okay? Oh, shit. Okay, kill walker.
Stand back.
Ooh, damn. Alright, we had to kill the walker so we can examine it, okay?
Shut him down.
Yeah, maybe he's got, like, some clues on him or something. He's got a pocket.
Poor bastard.
This is Michonne, the miniseries.
What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did it.
Yeah, yeah, we gotta find them first. Or look for clues to find them.
You're right.
Yeah, it's I saw it on Game Pass, and it's they have like all the episodes for the miniseries for free. So it was like, let me just play it while I can, you know? Okay, let's open the door.
What do you see?
Okay, we see a duffel bag. Okay.
Looks like it's in good shape.
That belongs to somebody, we know that, okay.
A sign of people.
Stay on your guard.
Be quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up, thanks.
Okay. All right, he said his guard's always up. I don't know if he liked that that comment. Oh, we found
someone
food?
Scavenged everything else but left this. Makes no sense.
Yeah, it don't make sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use.
Oh, shit. If we take it, they're gonna come back and say we stole. Freak. They've got some medicine.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Some ammunition.
Plenty of ammunition.
And some canned food, which we need.
God.
We're running low on food.
Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy.
And cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find.
Yeah, somebody. There's no way somebody left that intentionally. They gotta be on the way back. Put in the duffel bag. What is that, candy?
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
Alright, okay, what do we got here? Okay, so we put something in the duffel bag. Okay, what is this? We're not gonna open the door just yet. Okay, let's check behind the counter and stuff, okay? Alright, so we got the cash register. Let's see. Any cash? Not that it matters. It's crazy.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Yeah. That's just so crazy. Alright, do we got any notes? Any notes? Okay, vending machine? Let's kick it.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of it?
Hey, never hurts to try.
That's funny. Alright, I think that was everything, so I think we gotta go to the door now. Oh, what is that? Is that chips? Fruit beverage? Put in the duffel bag. It's coming with us. a locker. Let's open it. Got any goodies in here?
Anything?
Empty.
Empty. Okay. I think that was, what the fuck? What is moving in there?
Shit.
Back up.
Shit.
Back up.
What the it's a little kid, man. Hey, those were the kids in the picture.
Easy. Who the hell are
those
you?
Those were the kids in the picture.
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now!
Careful!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us.
Okay.
So step aside, all right?
They're just
don't
kids.
Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. Back up.
We get it, okay?
Take it. It's yours.
Damn.
We gotta kinda, I feel like we're gonna have to end our customers.
Hold on.
So we'll play it their way. Alright, let's do this. Damn, yo! She's nasty. Oh, shit. Don't mess with her. Look, now we're gonna save the little boy. Oh, fuck. So she's absolutely taking them out. Like, I think she took the whole freaking out. Her. Like, bro, she took out, like, a handful of them right there. She's so badass.
Hey!
Stop her!
Stay put.
Randall!
Shit! Who the fuck is Randall?
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
Oh, shit. Now we're both in this together.
You, man, you gotta be kidding me.
You liked it? Alright, cool. Because I hear a lot of mixed opinions about
it. And you've
got
help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
Yeah, what's
the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take him to Norma.
I knew something was gonna happen there. Okay.
Shoot him.
Shit. They're just kids, you know?
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter.
Stolen goods. We unlocked an achievement. Complete chapter 4 of episode 1.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl.
I'm trying to see
you're
whatever
deep
I
enough
can.
Already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you all over
right,
the
there
side.
There are the kids.
See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy right. Might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
Yeah, maybe.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
listen,
guy.
Be careful.
All right?
Hey, cut the chatter.
Oh, shit.
You speak when spoken to, understand? All right.
Oh, he took it off.
You. Let's start with you.
What's your name?
Oh, shit. Of course he chose to speak to us.
You can tell me.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
You got your stuff back.
You have your bag back. Seems like we're done.
Not quite. Let's see here. Nice machete.
Where is he taking us?
He handled those walkers back there.
Oh, thank you for the rose and thank you for the GG. I appreciate that.
Plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy.
He's gonna try to fuck with our head.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Oh, I don't trust this guy.
I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell.
You're damn right.
We all lose people.
You're damn right I've got nothing left to lose. It means I'm not afraid of anything.
Exactly.
Everyone's afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just lying to themselves.
Damn, I kind of wanted to spit in his face, but I feel like he would have,
Monroe.
Slapped us or something, like hurt us real bad, you know? And I didn't want him to take it out on the kids. Now that he knows Michonne is vulnerable to kids.
You got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought.
Looks like shit.
Folks you fucked over?
Looks like shit.
Norma's gonna have a field day with you.
She's the one in charge here.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
So they've got like a little community going on.
Zachary,
here.
Thank God. You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, you found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry.
So she knows her?
This.
I wonder if this is where our people are.
That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
I got nothing against you.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies
Randall,
to the storeroom.
Randall, fuck you, boy.
Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Yeah, no, he doesn't. I'm about to fuck his shit up.
Sam!
Greg!
Watch, we're
okay.
Gonna end up killing him.
Get moving.
Alright, so they're separating us. Community. Complete Brother chapter 5 of episode 1.
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
I love trouble. That.
Trust me.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here!
Yeah, we do gotta get
out of
here.
You're gonna hurt Greg!
Okay, let's go save Greg.
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
Shut up and let me think!
Fine.
Oh, shit.
Give up.
Maybe
I pressed
it too late.
Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Have you been here before? Yeah, we have to ask that.
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have.
She knows the way.
I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here.
Oh, now she wants to team up. All right, let's do it. Let's get out of here.
This is my fault. So sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all.
It's okay, let's get out of here.
I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
Oh, you used...
What
was
the
her.
Hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach...
I knew it was her. She was to go on the radio.
I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after...
She was to go on the radio.
Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
All right, what do we got here? We got some life vests.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
These must have come from there.
Never be able to slip my hand out.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
What do you mean, how should you know?
One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Yeah. Oh, we need something sharp. Oh, shit. It's gonna be a trigger. Anything that has to do with kids, it fucks with her. Okay. We need something sharp. We need to get out of here. Oh, Lord. Do we have to look at this stuff? Like... We need something sharp to get out of here. Frig, bro. I don't think we have an option. Okay.
Chompy the Dino?
We're gonna have to look at him. Oh, I guess not. Oh, shit.
What's going on?
You're in school right now? Damn, man.
Do you need help?
I tried to help you. Leave me alone. I'm so sorry.
Is there something that I can do?
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
Oh, shit.
Want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group.
I did finish The Last of Us. I posted the finale on my YouTube channel for
Randall
anyone
killed
who
them
missed
all.
It. It was super,
everyone,
super fun.
Even the kids.
That ending was absolutely insane.
Came
that
with his
game
whole crew.
Was an emotional roller coaster.
And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
Of course Norma did. I don't trust them, Randall or Norma.
And they took what was left.
These people with power
are crazy.
That's
why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water.
Yeah.
Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens.
Yeah, we're in this predicament right now.
They just...
They kill you.
It's nothing to them.
If you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing.
No, we can't tell
Someone's
them about
coming
our
back.
Our people. What's up? What's up?
The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Yeah, we do have to try to get
you
out.
You with me?
Yeah, I'm with you. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Oh shit, she's got it?
This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them.
Yeah.
We can do this together.
Wait a second.
Now or never.
Now is not the time?
What's it gonna be?
She's already escaped.
Worth a shot.
She's already escaped, yo. So she's gonna do it with or without us. This is the Michonne miniseries. So this is like separate from Clementine's story. Oh fuck, it's Randall. We can't kill Randall.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together.
Oh fuck, she did it anyways. I didn't press Y. But you know, Randall was fucked.
Damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
Fuck. Yeah, see, I kind of knew. Fuck. We shouldn't have done it right now. Now look at her. Fuck, bro. Shit. Alright. We fucked up the timing. I didn't know Randall. You know what? Alright, it is what it is.
So, Michonne.
Yeah. So this is the Michonne miniseries. I think actually that's
I've
Michonne
your friend
who's also
you
voice acting. I think.
That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember.
Michonne.
Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can we not go say nothing?
Not one for small talk, are you?
No.
I'm sorry about all this, but... I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence.
Yeah, okay.
That's not how you
see it. We can't trust
it?
Them.
Enlighten me.
I'm gonna,
Help
I'm gonna
understand.
Stick with what the kid told us. We can't trust these people.
If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You wanna know me? Let's talk.
Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
I'm good.
No thanks.
That's too bad.
Rude?
Can't
That's
say
rude?
I didn't try to be nice. So
what?
Tell me, you and Samantha.
If you want to be nice, you can.
How long you all been together?
Unzip tight.
Haven't seen you before. But then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
We gotta stay silent. I'm not gonna talk to this woman.
Put in just
we can't let her know any information.
Why don't you tell me how you all ended up on that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together at the exact same time.
We were in the area.
What do you mean to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
Exactly.
You're gonna have to give me more than that. So how about your group? Are there others?
Of course, they always want to know
or
about
is
the
it
group.
Just the four of you. I need to know who's with you.
There are more of us? I'm not telling you shit.
Information.
It's nobody else.
It's nobody else.
That's interesting.
People who think you are lying
Maybe
get angry.
I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things.
What the hell?
I suggest you stop fucking around.
No, fuck you. We're not gonna talk.
Otherwise,
shit.
This is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness.
I'm glad you dropped the act.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now.
Bitch, you've been the real you. Fuck you.
Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. There's more to this than you realize. Samantha really isn't the kind of person you want to get involved with. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good.
Like, how harmful can a teenager be? You know what I'm saying?
Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma?
Kids learn from, like, their surroundings.
Am I getting warm?
So...
Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
She's just a kid.
Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third.
Never a third? This
Most
is what I'm saying,
people
two
will take advantage
generous.
If you let them.
What about those people on the ferry?
Yeah, they were
Children,
dead, yo.
Whole families. Executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them?
Exactly.
Salvage.
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
I don't know, Brad, she's lying to us. Like, you know what I'm saying?
No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You and those kids were caught with this bag, but there's still much more missing.
Like what?
Where's the rest of it?
The rest of what? What else
Bullets
did they steal that they didn't tell me? That's all there was.
Handguns and a couple of rifles. All missing.
I have no fucking clue.
Yeah, let them know.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. The boy's gonna answer some questions.
Shit.
Since you two know each other so well,
oh,
I'm gonna let
shit.
You do the asking.
Fuck!
Let go of me!
Oh shit, we might get caught here.
The ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
Fuck.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Fuck Randall. You, Randall.
Come on now.
Nah, see, that's the
Michelle,
real them. That's the real them.
Mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
I'm not doing anything for you.
Well, if that's how you feel.
Fuck. I knew it. Stupid bitch.
How long you two been running around together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
Now that's interesting. Michonne didn't answer that one. To be fair, that's on you.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? What kind of game is this shit?
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
It's just us. What the
there
fuck?
There's
just us.
There's more of us.
What?
Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing.
Oh, shit.
She said it was just you four.
Oh, fuck.
Randall, no! Oh, please, I'll tell you whatever you want.
Put down the fucking gun.
Yeah? You look real threatening over there, tied to that chair.
Yeah, she's pointing at me, bro. Don't point at the kid.
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
So which one of you is lying? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth. I'm the one who lied.
We have to put the blame on us. Fuck.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall.
He's
Norma.
I feel like
he can
help us eventually.
Working. You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way.
Oh,
Zachary
I wonder if we
will
save
figure
the kid.
This out. You go below and get the other fellow.
Who? You think the kid's gonna die or Randall's gonna die? Oh, or you think that guy's gonna die?
You make quite the pair of liars.
I don't know his name. Mm.
This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word.
Oh, Zachary? That's his name, Zachary.
Are you okay? What do you think? Are they done with us?
No.
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is...
Keep your shit together.
It's gonna get worse.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing? Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself.
Damn.
Seriously. My little brother.
It's okay, he was scared. He was scared.
I've never done that before. Never.
Ooh, maybe she is killing him right now.
I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
This is scary.
You'd be stupid to be scared right now.
You don't look scared. You look like you've seen this 100 times.
Oh no, trust me, we're shitting our pants right now.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What
they're
is
just kids, you see what I'm saying?
I left them behind. My daughters.
Yeah, see, she lost her daughters. So I'm saying she's vulnerable to kids,
live.
So
you keep going.
I knew we had to trust the kids from the start.
You stop.
Oh, shit, there he is.
What did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Where's the girl?
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Oh, Sam, that's
shit.
Her. Sam and what's his name?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this?
I'm all ears. Any day now. Really.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
They're sadistic assholes, yeah.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
So now, what? What are they gonna do to him?
I just have a few questions.
Oh, shit. I feel like he's gonna snitch.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell?
Who is he?
Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge in here.
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just worked so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Whoa.
Okay, fine. What the Randall, fuck? Let's just...
You do nothing. You cower and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things
what the
that
fuck?
They doing around here.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit.
You're Randall be taking his anger out on people.
Now, time to earn your keep. Here.
The fuck?
Go on. Get them talking.
What the fuck?
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
Oh, I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey, you gonna take that, Zachary?
Fuck you.
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Hey! Who's in charge?
Excuse me.
You or her? Huh?
Excuse me, oh my gosh, I've...
You want
sneezed.
Answers?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Talk to me!
Oh fuck!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay!
You think this is okay?
Tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
What the fuck? Kill Randall!
Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
What? I did.
Outside.
I now.
No, Greg.
Sam.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help them.
Shit, how do we get out?
Sam.
Oh, God. Greg.
We need to lay him down.
All right, we need to look for something. Maybe we can save him. I don't want him to die.
I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
You're okay. You're okay. You're okay, broski. All right.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not if I could get here.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
Shit, maybe we should have given him a location or something, bro. Fuck.
He's gone.
Damn. R.I.P.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
Fuck.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't.
I can't. I just need another second, please.
All right. Okay, we gotta be quick, though.
I can't let you go yet. Greg. I love you. Get off
whoa,
me.
Whoa.
I just need more time.
He's look at his face though. Yeah.
Hold him down.
Damn.
I'm so sorry. No!
Shit. Damn. R.I.P. Greg, man.
Fuck!
Fuck you, bro. Oh, shit. Don't kill him. Shit.
What happened to him?
What do you mean? You killed him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
Shit. It was Sam, accident. Don't do it.
I swear, okay? I swear. Please, lower. Please lower the gun.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer.
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch.
Holy shit. She's gotta chill out.
I mean it, Michonne.
We gotta stop her. He might be our way out. Thank you for the rose. I appreciate that. He might be our way out. Oh, fuck. She's gonna kill him. I fucked up. Hey, well. Alright, maybe he's not our way out. I fucked up. Shit.
We all got demons, honey. And I
want an achievement.
Fucked up shit in my time.
But my day's going pretty good. What's up? What's up? Welcome to the stream, y'all. We're streaming till about 4:30, so we're gonna start episode 2, but we probably won't complete.
Get out.
But we did complete episode 1, so that's what's up.
I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer.
Damn, yo. I can't believe he died.
That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
Alright, so here's... Is it gonna show? Refresh to download latest choices. Okay, let's refresh. Oh, okay, I guess it just doesn't give it to us anymore. I don't know. They've always been giving us problems, you know? Listen, I'm not sure, look, they both died. I don't know if they were important. I didn't want the kid to die, at least, you know? But it's alright. We'll survive without him. What's up? Welcome to the chat. Oh, Florida, baby. We're in Florida. Alright, can we skip this? No, we can't. Illinois, that's what's up.
Watch your grow, child of woe, keep
listen. It is what it is. It is what it is. Thank y'all for the roses, though. I appreciate that. Nice. What podcast? My life, yeah. Well, Wolf Mother, where you been? No, we're playing The Walking Dead. I don't know if we can skip the credits, though. Oh, yeah, we can. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Alright, we'll probably complete chapter 1 of episode 2, so let's just jump right into it. Because I do work tonight, so I can only stream until 4:30, but I was like, fuck it, let's get a stream in. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, so we didn't... This is how we met. I forgot this guy's name.
Listen.
But this is a recap of right? Everything that just went
Sounds
down.
Sounds like a woman's voice.
For those of you just tuning in.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg!
Damn, I didn't want the kid to die. You know? That was the most important thing for me. Especially because Michonne is so vulnerable to kids.
Looks
you know
like
what I'm saying? Because if you look at what triggers her, it's everything that has to do with her daughters and her story and her background and what happened.
Every person we find living, they got some dead with.
I feel like she's going to grow a real good bond with Sam. This was intense. This is absolutely crazy.
Chocolate and Dino?
Yeah, and then this triggered her PTSD.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Damn, bro, he stepped in front of his sister.
Oh, God.
Oh fuck, man. I think this was the real fuck up, having the kid die. The other guy,
you fucking
I mean, it
him.
Is what it is. I'm just real sad about the kid, man.
Do you think that matters?
Damn. Now I feel bad for her because of what she just gone through, you know? Like I said, they're just kids. And...
I didn't...
Shit.
I've never...
Yeah, you didn't mean
anyone.
To. Yeah, I know. This is gonna fuck her up. We did finish The Last of Us. It's
he
posted on my YouTube if you missed it. Check
he
it out.
Shot my brother. That's all I could think.
Welcome to the club.
Welcome
Let's
the
go.
Club,
we gotta
Sam.
Move on.
You're lucky you haven't had to join sooner.
Hey. Oh, God.
It's time to move on. We got to skedaddle. Alright, let's go. We're in this shit now. Cause, nah, it's literally war, so she's gonna kill more people, unfortunately. But, we're gonna have to keep moving.
Zachary!
Oh, fuck. It's gonna have to be what it's gonna have to be. I'm sorry, my guy.
Zachary!
Fuck!
Zachary, no!
I'm sorry I came to this.
I'm sorry.
Zip tie him. Yeah, we're not gonna kill him.
Here.
Damn. I feel like he's gonna come back for us, though.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Damn, bro. She lost her brother. And he just lost his lover. Shit's sad, man. These apocalyptic games are so sad because, man, everybody just loses somebody.
Pete's still up there.
I feel like it feels like a constant loss for
Stay
them,
here.
You know? Like, they're just always
I'll
losing.
Handle this one.
That shit's gotta be tough. Alright, how are we gonna do this? I like it. Hell yeah. All right. Let's take his weapon. What has he got? Just a flare gun? That's it? I know. I feel it. A war literally just started. Watch. They're not going to be happy about what's his name, Zachary.
These people just aren't talking.
Even though they don't like him.
Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
Oh, shit. I'll get him to talk.
No, you won't.
Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Oh, look, he's right there. I seen him. Alright, we gotta get Pete and let's get out of here. Oh, hell yeah, we got our shit back.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, we gonna fuck this bitch up.
You wanna tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right.
There's the rifle.
Samantha put you up to this?
Oh.
Where is she?
Sam, get that shit.
Come on. Out with it.
I just want
Pete. I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Get him, Sam.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Shit.
I said drop it.
I knew he wasn't gonna drop it. Get the ass. Get Randall's ass.
Stop, Randall!
Oh fuck, 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 oh fuck.
Oh shit! Randall!
Oh shit. Yeah, get her ass, Michonne.
Stay with
her. Get her ass!
Norma!
Fuck you, Randall. We gonna kill his ass too. Good job, Sam. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Where'd Norma go? Oh, her bitch ass ran.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't
Where'd
you?
Where'd Norma go? We gotta know where she went.
For now.
Come on.
It's like... I guess it's like a mostly story, but you know, every now and then they have their action. The action usually happens more towards the end of the episode. That's where it starts getting crazy. But right now we're trying to escape.
We got trouble. Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Like, where are the kids?
Prisoners escaping
their arms.
Everyone, listen up. Get down.
The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Let's see.
How many are there?
Only three.
There's some boats.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people.
Where now?
Pete.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you.
They're gonna kill you, Pete. They're gonna kill you.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't.
Yes, they will.
You start butchering their people. And our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Well, I love that he's so optimistic and shit, but this is...
Has
he seen who we're dealing with? Why are they prisoners to begin with? So the kids were caught stealing because her and her brother were trying to get off of the...
No!
This little community.
Michonne, no!
No, stop, bro. We can't let you die. It says this game is not suitable for younger audience. Okay, yeah. So they're going to put up a warning. So basically, they were caught stealing. Michonne caught them while they got caught. So then they thought Michonne and Pete were with the kids. So then they took them all as prisoners for stealing. And ever since then, we've been trying to get off this little community area with the kids, but now we lost one of the kids, and now we're trying to escape, basically. Yeah.
Could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Oh, shit. What sucks is that some of these people might be innocent. But not this guy. Look, he looked like he was about to shoot us. And him too. Yeah, look, she's not killing him, but she's fucking him up. Yeah, she knew they wouldn't stay on the boat.
Oh my God.
She's badass. She's badass. I got you, no worries. Alright, let's get this. Ooh. Oh, okay. He's probably dead, you know?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Yeah, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Come on, swim for the boat.
Listen, they were gonna kill Pete, you know what I'm saying? There's no reason with these people. I feel like they're bad people. Pete, what the F? You better hurry up, bro.
Hands off!
Oh, fuck. Is that Norma?
Get him up!
Who the fuck is that? That's not Norma.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Good job, Pete! Good job, Pete!
Hit it, Michonne! Let's go!
Alright, alright. We got it. It's three of us. Alright, as long as there's three, that's what matters now. Did we make it? What if Norma went to the ferry, bro, and she sees our boat and shit? Put a gun in my hand. That would be some crazy shit. Alright, so I think we're gonna do chapter 2 of episode 2 and then we'll call it a stream. But that was chapter 1, it was pretty good. This is the Michonne miniseries. It's pretty interesting so far. So I've heard a lot of mixed opinions on this. Some people like it, some people say it's really good, and some people say it really, really, really sucks. So far, I like it. It's a bit different, but I love Michonne. I always thought she's a badass character, so I'm actually really happy to see that she has a video game. That's super sick. Especially in the show, I thought she was so badass. And in the comics, she's insane. So, to see her in a video game, that's what's up. We do stan her. You need TikTok Live Studio. And if you have a stream key, then you can stream to TikTok Live Studio. It's a program specifically for TikTok.
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back. Instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that.
Nah, she wouldn't
All
have.
All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
Bro, he was gonna die.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you.
Where's her house?
It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
I'm tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Yeah, but how far are they? And what about the people on our boat? They're gonna find those. Norma's gonna find them.
Cover! Go!
my gosh.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Damn!
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Fuck. There goes the trigger. Yeah, yo, she used to have them on chains, bro.
Just watch.
Holy shit, are we about to see this? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Don't tell me we're about to see this, bro. Oh fuck, bro, she's actually about to do it.
Hold it down.
Jesus Christ, Michonne.
Here we go. Hell yeah!
No.
You can do it. We can do this.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Holy shit, yo, just like the show, just like the comics, this is insane. I love this shit. I love that she has her own game. Oh, fuck. Alright. Don't bump into them. Oh, fuck, bro. I can't believe they're leading us right now. Oh, that was close. Fuck.
Michonne.
Damn, not that. Yeah, good thing she said that. Yo, she snapped us out of it.
What do you see?
My daughters. I just saw them.
You're seeing things.
Just keep going.
Come on, we gotta keep going.
Slow down.
Shit.
That was a close one. That was a close call. She is a badass. I love her. Holy shit. We're doing it, y'all. We're doing it.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Here they come. There's fucking
take
Randall, yo.
Fuck. Into the woods.
We gotta go.
The crew's gonna have to wait.
Chapter 2, what time is it? I think we could do chapter 3.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it.
A shortcut? That's the shortcut?
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How do we climb?
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
Oh, but that's a shortcut. What the hell?
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Oh, sorry. I don't know why I keep having like a screen tear. I don't know if my capture card's like going bad or what, but the finale was insane, man. It was so good. It was such a crazy, crazy ending.
Some fucking shortcut.
Yeah, this is some shortcut. Alright, hopefully nothing happens here. Alright, we're crossing our fingers. Alright, let's go left.
Holy shit!
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him!
Fuck! Move!
Go.
Move!
Shit!
Shit, I don't know if it was a good idea taking a shortcut. Fear of the dead? I have not. What's that? Is that like a spin-off or something? Damn it. Holy shit. Oh fuck.
There.
Oh fuck! Where was it? On her arm? Did she get shot on her arm? Yo, we gotta go back to our house. Oh my god, this can't be happening.
Fucking gun.
Holy shit, we gotta jump. We're gonna have to jump.
Sam, jump!
Where's Pete? Yo, she shot! I know, right? The metal was only breaking from Michonne Loki, but... Damn, yo. Okay. We gotta go. We gotta take her to her house.
You'll be alright, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
What is Pete doing? No offense, but he don't be doing jack. Except wanting to talk to people. He don't know who he's dealing with. These people are crazy.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
It's about Morgan and Alicia? No, I haven't seen it. I stopped watching it after the afternoon I'm done. I've actually started rewatching it, but I haven't caught up yet.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me.
Yeah, see, so this is what happened. This is how they stole.
She let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
Then you stole from her again.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her.
Damn.
Strikes me as a woman who doesn't like to be pushed.
This last time... I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry, but Greg, he didn't think it was safe.
See, Greg didn't want to do it. That sucks. I feel so bad.
I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Oh shit, she's gonna fall.
Thanks.
He doing a bad job at being like, what is he doing, bruh?
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer, so I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much.
Oh, shit.
They're gonna be destroyed.
Who's that, their younger sibling? Poor. Damn, man, I didn't even lose them.
Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here.
Yeah, where's your
Dad
house?
Was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg?
Shit.
It's gonna ruin him.
Tell him the
truth.
Just
give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he...
I feel like we have to be honest.
...isn't a fan of bad news.
Yeah, Michonne's badass.
Made it.
Sam, wake up.
Fuck. Here they come.
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here.
Oh, shit. There we go. Nice. Yo, she's badass. See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Don't play with Michonne, yo. All right. We gotta go. Oh shit, what is that? That's a trap? Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to be there. If you have Game Pass, it's free on Game Pass.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Oh my god, bro. She's bleeding. No! Don't do that. I have your daughter.
Don't fucking move. Not one more step.
I have Sam.
Whoa. We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam, is she dead?
No.
Did you kill her?
She's dying.
Answer me or I'll shoot. I'm not fucking around. It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group. Bullshit. Don't see anyone but you.
Bro, she's still alive. She's still alive, bro.
Maybe you shot her. Or you. Then you'll come in here and kill everyone.
What the hell?
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down.
She's bleeding out.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
Bro, she's bleeding.
God damn it. Fine. Get her in here.
Nice. Your game room set up. That's what's up.
Shit.
All right. Damn.
Hurry. She doesn't have much time. On your left.
Sam?
Oh, that's Sam? Her family. Damn, bro. What are we gonna...
James, Alex, get back. Your sister's hurt.
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding. Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
I need you to find help, okay?
Okay.
Dad! Okay, yeah, go Dad! Get Dad.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Yo, she's bleeding out real bad. Oh, fuck, bro.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
Alright. Mini vodka?
Sam, I got
Give Sam a drink? No!
Just focus on this.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
Shit.
You're gonna have to use this.
The fuck is that? I don't even know what I picked.
I'll hold her down.
Oh, fuck. All right, y'all, this is intense. TikTok, this is fake. Please don't ban me. Please don't. All right. Damn. All right, here it goes.
There it is.
Ooh.
Got it.
We got it. Holy shit.
Hand me that.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's hot as shit. We gotta put it on the wound.
Not gonna lie.
Close that shit up.
This is gonna really fucking
really
hurt.
Really fucking hurt. Like, really, really fucking hurt.
Hold her down.
Like, really, really fucking hurt.
We
fuck. Oh, shit, man.
Oh, my God.
No.
Shit.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
We're helping
her.
With that?
You want to do it instead?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
Yeah, tell him, Michonne.
Let me.
Damn. Fuck, bro. This is really intense.
Is she going to make it?
I think so.
I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
I don't know.
We did what we could. We did what we could. She got shot, so we had to take the bullet out.
Tell me, what happened?
Oh, shit, now we have to tell
him. You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table.
It should be, but it's not. Which is why we did everything we could to save her, asshole.
I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad!
I see where he's coming from, though. Like, I see where he's coming from. Yeah.
Where's Greg?
Greg's not here, bud. Sorry. He didn't make it.
Didn't make it?
No.
Damn. He's gonna be even more mad now. But
it's okay, boys.
It's sad.
It's okay. I'm here.
Oh, look. Oh, shit. It's gonna trigger her PTSD. She's walking away. Oh no, she's walking towards it. What's in the door?
Colette?
Oh, her Kennedy? Daughters, her daughters.
You girls in here?
Michonne's story is really, really intense, yo. I know, right? Poor Michonne. I feel for her.
Colette.
Alright, so this is her daughter's room. Where's the paint going? It is kind of creepy, but it's meant to be, you know? This is meant to be unsettling. Because Michonne's story is so sad, it's so intense. Damn, look at that. Oh, that's what these are, the walkers we killed.
Dinner. No one ate it.
Shit, so crazy, man. This is Michonne, the miniseries. That's what we're playing. Something's about to go down. Yeah, she fucked these zombies up. What's up? I like it so far. Some people have mixed opinions about this game, but you know what? I ain't complaining about it. I like it.
What the hell happened here?
Nothing.
Hi, you've reached Michonne. Please leave a message.
I actually don't know.
How did I miss that?
Yeah, I don't know why she has daughters in the game. But nonetheless, I just know that Michonne's character is just vulnerable to kids in general. So I don't know, maybe in the game they decided to switch it up. I don't know what it is in the comics. I don't know if she only has daughters in the comics. I don't know what it's like, but I just know that her character is very vulnerable when it comes to kids and children, which is understandable, you know? Alright, I think we're done checking the kitchen out. That was some scary stuff. Alright, what is this? A luggage? Were we planning to go somewhere before the outbreak?
You left this all behind?
Oh, shoot. Oh, the phone's ringing. Uh-oh. I just used the phone. It didn't work. Let's answer the phone. Let's go answer the phone. Let's go answer the phone. Oh, shit. Maybe not. Who's that? Something weird's going on. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
Donna?
Who's Donna?
I'm trying to get hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I'm looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared.
Shit.
The girls too. Crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor thing, they must be terrified.
What did he say? Yeah, this is the Michonne miniseries.
He said something about a bike. That is, Yeah, that his neighbor was bitten. Dominic tried to bandage him up, but his neighbor attacked him. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them,
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you...
Oh, shit, what the hell's happening to her? Yo, she's dead.
Donna, get out of there now!
Ooh, yeah. She's dead.
Donna!
Yeah, see, she's going through an episode right now. She got triggered. Anything that has to do with, like, children or anything that reminds her of her kids.
Did you say Donna?
She goes into an episode and she starts seeing hallucinations and...
You okay?
I do that sometimes.
Hey, I get that. These days we're all a bit off.
It's John, insane, man.
He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
Why was there a warning when I joined? Just because it could be some sensitive content.
Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
How are the kids?
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot.
Yeah, how's Sam doing?
Fuck, right?
When the game is over, can you start it over and play as a different person? I don't think so. I think Michonne's the main character.
So, yeah. This is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot.
I did, not yesterday, but we did play The Last of Us a couple days ago.
We finished it.
By the way, for those of you who missed it, it's on my YouTube channel.
You're so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart.
Damn. And that's so crazy, because in the beginning, y'all saw what Michonne was going through. She had a gun to her head.
She couldn't handle it, I guess.
And she was the one pointing it.
I never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Yeah.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before.
Damn.
When she...
I'm telling you, we're gonna grow a bond with Sam that is just, like, so crazy. I don't know who that is, though.
If it wasn't for Sam...
Is that Sam? She's having PTSD nightmare?
No.
Yeah, she is.
No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
Damn. Girl, he's gone. I'm sorry.
You're too weak. Hold me up. Just stay down, Sam. I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam. Greg isn't here, okay?
Damn.
Sam.
I have played Clementine's story. It's pretty crazy. This is Michonne, the miniseries.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
I get it.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
Yeah.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
Damn.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
Maybe, I don't know. I have them posted to my YouTube.
I need a word with you.
It'll have to be a while, because I just recently played it. Alright, what is Pete gonna say? I'm glad she's doing okay, though. Well, I hope you have a good night. Thank you for stopping by the stream. I appreciate it.
Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
I feel like we should be honest with them.
Snowed the day my wife died.
Thank you for sharing the live. I appreciate it.
Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you.
Yeah, see, I feel like they all deal.
Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family
with some
home,
shit, you know?
But we're falling apart, piece by piece.
No, I don't think that's the
Sam's
dad.
Hurt and Greg's,
no, they're two different people.
I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma.
What's up? Welcome to the stream.
About what happened.
Yeah, if honesty does go a long way.
We wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
Oh, shit. I pressed it too late. I was going to say, I'll
children
do what I can, you know?
Have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
No, we haven't played that. We only played the first Life is Strange, which is also on my YouTube channel.
But what if
you
just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there.
Damn.
You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
There would be nothing else worth living for.
What's left of my family?
She's still seeing her daughters. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Peekaboo.
Fucker. I knew these fuckers were gonna come. We should have left that door open. That's dangerous as fuck. Alright, it's 4:45. I feel like I can squeeze it until 5. 5, I've gotta call it a stream. But it's getting too good to call it now, so
find her.
We're gonna get in whatever we can. Like, I can't stop it here. We just hit the sweet spot. It's 3:45 for you? Yeah, it's 4:45 for me.
I'll take the one near the fountain.
All right, let's get him.
Where are you?
Oh, shit. Damn, bro. She lost her brother and her dad now, bro. Shit's fucked. Oh, fuck. Sorry, Pete. He's gonna try to shoot us. See, I knew it. Damn it. What happened? I thought I pressed RT. .45? Yeah, it's 4. Well, it was. I'm sure it's past that time. Alright, we fucked up. Alright, we gotta shoot him. Because if not, he's gonna shoot us. So, it is what it is. Damn! 347 in Texas? That's tough. Shout out to Texas. There's Randall. Hold on, y'all. My job is calling me. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. Never mind. You know what? If it's important, they can leave me. I don't know. Should I answer? My job is calling me. All right. Hold up. Hold up. Alright, sorry y'all, my job was calling me. My job was calling me. I didn't want to answer, but yeah, they just asked me if I could come in early, but I told them I'm gonna be there when I'm scheduled. Alright, Leo, let's get back to it. Let's at least finish this part. Well, shit. Get him, Pete. Damn. Where do I work in retail? That's all I'll say, but I would say the company. Damn. Damn, bro, like she's fucking him up, bruh. Norma's not gonna be happy about this.
Lock him in.
Hell yeah, lock him in. Oh, fuck. Damn.
You all right?
Not dead yet. You?
Fuck. Yo, is Pete? Oh, Pete gave it to us. He did put up a good fight, though. Damn, bro, look at his fingers, bro.
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Oh, fuck!
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around.
Yeah, we don't.
I like that.
Hey, this is intense. I know, the dad, man, it was so sad.
My crew, where are they?
At the bottom of the bay, getting nibbled on by crabs. Damn.
Where the fuck is Norma?
I guess you do have a heart.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Yeah!
Yeah. I got a few words for her. Let's talk through this, Norma. We can figure it out.
All right, so...
Michonne.
She's in touch with her brother.
You ought to kill several of my people, so we're not starting off on a good foot. Yeah. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. Don't spare any of the gory details.
You're talking to me, not him.
Don't be smart with me, Michonne. That wasn't what I asked. I want the truth on this. You hear me?
Yeah, your brother's here. Him. Fuck.
You so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
Well, yep. Randall did. That was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you. Okay.
All right, so she's kind of talking through it.
Let me wind this down a bit. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shot. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have, and I'm not leaving him behind.
You want him? He's yours. But then you can leave us the fuck alone.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask.
Be reasonable? We are being reasonable. She does seem sketchy.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least...
How? His fingers are fucking broken. Too. Can't do shit.
I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melts like a rotted pumpkin.
He can't do anything with broken fingers, baby.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
For real, he does make it hard not to hit him.
Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
Tighten it again!
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Tighten it again! Let's go! Make the bones fall off.
Is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us. Please.
Sam. I'm sorry.
No!
Damn.
No.
Poor kids, man.
James!
Oh shit, where's he going? We need to be careful. Where the fuck is Norma?
Then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
You can't sink to his level.
I'm not gonna sink to his level.
Forget your pride or honor or whatever the fuck this is. More than earned being beaten to death.
Damn.
A girl left in my own heart.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will.
Oh, shit.
Sam, wait.
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway.
Oh, here he goes.
I know you've already made up your mind.
I don't want to kill him.
Well, I ain't had the bell of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. So we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne.
I feel like he wants us. He wants us. He wants us to hit him.
Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're wrong.
Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker?
That's what I'm saying. His hands are so fucked up, he ain't doing jack.
Walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This.
We're not gonna hit him.
Is the world. Your kids are dying in, Michonne.
Oh shit, what did he say? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Or
oh
dying.
Shit.
Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Either way, they're suffering.
Don't do it, Michonne. We're hallucinating.
And mommy isn't there.
Fuck, don't do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
We all have our demons, honey.
Don't do it.
Guess that means the dance is over. Oh, well, Norma will be here soon.
He relies on his sister too damn much. We didn't do it, y'all. We didn't do it. Oh, I think we completed episode 2, actually. So, awesome. We did episode 1 and 2. So, check it out. This is what's coming to episode 3. We'll stream it another time. But, let's check it out. That was some intense shit, episode 2.
For company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe our lives and our deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart.
Shit.
But we're the ones who bring them down.
This is great. I really don't understand how some people could say this sucked. I'm loving it so far. Yeah, his sister enables him. For real, she need to keep him on lockdown. Some intense stuff, y'all. So we did episode 1. We did episode 2. It was a great stream. We streamed for about 2 hours and 30 minutes. It was phenomenal. We're going to go ahead and call it a stream here because I do have to start getting ready for work. I got the closing shift tonight. But I did want to get a stream in today, so I thank y'all for coming and joining me. I appreciate y'all so much. Thank you for coming to watch. I appreciate y'all for coming to hang out with me. If you guys are interested, I also post on my YouTube. Go ahead and check that out. If you missed The Last of Us Part 2 finale, it's up there already. But yeah, I hope to see y'all on the next stream. Until then, peace out. Mwah, 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 mwah. It's lots of love. I appreciate y'all. Thank you. I appreciate y'all. Take care, y'all.